Welcome everybody, and you may remember this is where we ended in the last video, and these giants are going down. Two hits, can't one hit kill a giant just yet. Where's the other dude? I know, ah, there he is, son. Trashed. It's the end of that sucker. Now, where isn't there a cave in here? I was convinced that there was, you know. Oh well. I'll set up a treasure chest. The horse doesn't start now. That's alright, the horse is coming. Give me that treasure. Oh, it's an expert one. Ah. At least we know which way it's supposed to go. Not that that would make much difference, eh? My lack of luck picking skills. Nice, nice. Alright, I'm taking a mace. So, alright, we'll have some of that melted cheese stuff. And let's find the dead giants. Look at the carcasses. Mums don't seem to give a damn. How come not? Alright, nice and flat. Where's the other one? I can't remember where the fire was. Oh, it's days. I'm gonna get over some mark out. I'm just gonna fast travel some too lazy. In my overseas, wasn't it? Down here. Then we may as well have a look for some more cogs. See in there cooking it. I suppose if we've been an orc, you've got to be tough. And make sure you eat well, you know. And then, come on in and take a deal. One of the days is just a turn around and set him a cart and have to kill him. Forfeit the price. On we go. It's all good. Some to her.
Need a new blade? Take a look.
Alright, what I'm gonna have to do is sell weapons. I've got any cast dagger and a leather. 16, she's actually quite wealthy. Upper level, but I don't have it. So you might say, oh, you can't afford it, sorry. Not boots, whatever. I don't need them. I need a mother. Misk. What was it? Glass gauntlet. Archery. Any more weapons now? Nothing else? Just say which one's even if she wasn't I showed it. Oh well. Now, how much does one take to reach? And again. Let's sell those. Yes.
Let me know if you need something for it.
What? If I get something forged by it, does that mean I can take up, you know? Ores. Now we're gonna go into Nchuand-Zel. Nchuand-Zel or something? Since we had to come to Markarth and it is a. wonder if there's any up in the museum as well. I have three. See if it's dubious as by a selling.
I have things. Take a look.
Have you got any? Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, he's gonna get there. Stream magic at play video. Oh, still carrying the ebony mail. What am I doing? I should have left that in a chest. Books, no. Oh, that was a bad move on my part. So, yeah, increasing my number. Hope. I've got a circle of extreme magic at 500. I haven't got any unfilled grand soul gems. Cogs. He doesn't have to know, but he doesn't know what hurt. And we go to Nchuand-Zel. I'm gonna get now another six. Let's just check that I do have four now. Dwemer Cogs, yeah. So we need six. I'm nearly full. So we want five more. That's up here. In fact, these fighters. So let's have a little bit more of them cogs. What's that? Oh, yeah, there's one. Give me it. Probably fighting. This is not going to be able to. I suppose I don't really have a chance against us today. That's just your stuff, though. So just better for sure. I'll take the large one first. What's this? Fight spiders are so ugly. Nime. It's called the cogs. So you can over leave it in that chest. The other stuff is, and I'll just take what I need, basically fill up as much as I can. And then we'll go and do the, oh, we've done all the missions, haven't we?
I
So still not about. Did you fall into the water? Yes. Right. It's going down. Come on. Oh, I missed the sucker. Dodge well enough though. They're all aware of me now, aren't they? There's another one coming up there. Very nice. Oh, we got one. I was just saying. Oh, not that way for sure. There it is. That was a runt. Oh, I took a sword that I don't want. Take the helmet because it doesn't weigh anything. There's a sword. Can I get a sword off it, mate? That's what we do. Find a slope. There's one. The Maya's off key now. Can we get into here? Just get over there now. Yeah. Hopefully this attack that make one of them go red. There isn't it. Ah, oh, what a hassle. Oh, there he is, what? Big, the big guy. It still doesn't have any cogs on it. How many cogs have we got? We've got two. Seven in total. Only three more cogs. And you'll go. Usually just left lying around. Look like they're regenerating. The poison steel is the main thing. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff there. So a bit of money. No cogs. There's a dwarven helmet, boots. Definitely gonna take that. Where I know it's the armor. Might as well have a bunch of money. It'll look carried out. I'm sure we're not there. That's not good. Just cogs. That's dead, is it? Dead standing. And it usually doesn't happen. Can't check it. Check either. I forgot. Got it. Cocks it off. Actually, did check in here. There's no chest in here. There it is. Oh, I'm not sure I tricked in the place. No, you should get it. Stupid way. Look at the cocks. No, I'll take it for your gun. Set up a trap. We ride it on the funnel still. That takes me back out again, does it? Yeah. Oh, it does. It's released it, so. That's far off, right? Oh yeah, scissors. Take it, scissors in there. Oh fuck, says hi, you imperial dog. Hey. Baked potatoes. No. Cubs at all. Dead. I'm kind of bum out of it. Oh, don't look. Still, it's actually more expensive than gold. Troll, I'm hoping to find some now on one of the tables. I seem to remember the bird of control panel in the room somewhere. I think the game knows when you're searching for them and it like hides them from you. So you know, questing, you know. There's a couple of little piles up there. Surface, just struck in a chunk. Oh yeah, that's another one. Check. Mask. I've got 3. It was with 5. 8 in total. So. Oh, there we go. This is where I thought there might be cards, but I can't see any. There's a chest there, you never know. Some cogs. Bunch of really good prizes there. Surf hog? No. Just two things, which we're thinking of that. I don't have to go somewhere else to try and find it. Can't help me get it. Help me get it. Nope. Not letting me, we're gonna pull a lever. Alright, there we go. That was our gear. Let me cog. Let me go with cogs. Let me 2. Oh, I need. My cogs. What do I get? Got so much stuff. Get down this way. use the word okay now. So what's the oh we shut those two that is. So we'll put mooch around the house if you have any cogs about. Doesn't look like it, okay. Off we go. While I'm at it, I'm gonna excuse him, but are we fighting? Who's I kill? Place have some cogs. Oh, it's gonna be Dwemer Cogs. That's so cool. What's the ambitious in there? There's any cogs. Back over here, any cogs lying around. Listen, now we're gonna go to the Dwemer Museum. Try and steal two cogs. Good luck. Could be some above, it's not likely. Yeah.
Don't get too far ahead.
So how about that here? Yep. That's it. Or not. Should I transmute to God or? Oh no, I'm out from overload. Alright. Change my boots. Because there was one in there, wasn't there? Look up here. What is that? Cogs. Oh, good. Right. Well, we've sorted out all this mess in this barrel because I've just got too much stuff. So if we look around, see if we've got another cog. I'm gonna cog everything else. And what are the odds? This is rigged. No, I did get a thermal sword, which I super don't want. Armory. They don't count, so I'm wearing one. Don't know what it is. It's good money, I think. Lost a bit, but this stuff is just worth too much. Oh, there's still the edge of the cuts. There's another 20 I'm gonna need. I have to do this a lot. I'm such a hoarder. Let's bring it. Another 22 ways. Going to be overloaded. So to eventually get two more cogs, and we'll see what I can sell to the other dude. I'll just buy his grand surgeons or whatever.
I have things. Take a look.
I think he wants to buy off me. Alright, ready for stats. Which doesn't really seem like that. 10 times that. Yeah, it doesn't be good. Thing about the soul gems I just bought off. The cops went to Maldi.
What do you mean, Bard?
Oh, I'm a bard now, I mean. Call me a bard. I'm Stormblade. You're a Stormcloak, you should be giving me respect. So, have we got. So, two of them actually put me slightly over them. I'm prepared to drop something else. Really, I need a bard. What I need is Dwemer stuff. Cogs. There's one. Cog. The stolen. That means I'll have to sell them and buy them back. Am I hidden? Yeah. Stolen Dwemer cog. I'll have to leg it to the. There's another one. Let's keep seeing me. We got potions. Some two above. That's not enough though, is it? Let's see what I do.
What's our next move? If it'll help us get moving quicker.
It will literally, yeah. Right, potions. You need healing potions, bro. I'm sure you do. So, for that, man. When you need it. That, I just need one more. You need some stamina, bro. I'm sure you do.
Lead on!
Alright, I'm rolling. It's all the way over here, straight to Riften. I suppose I could take on a quest to see if I can become the same.
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down.
They're made of stone, guard. How do you burn doing this? How do I become the same? Where's the dude? Where's the dude? Oh yeah, this guy. I mean. damage, assess the damage of the Urag dude and never sleeps.
I serve you. I'm the Jarl's person. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Well spoken for an Urag. You need that, that's right, you only got 600 bucks. Somebody's got to buy you already stiff. Why not? Oh no. Alright. Definitely Dwemer arrows. I'm going to be generous with you because it's such a nice fillet.
Until next time.
Oh, why is she sleeping hanging up the bed there? Any other dude left? Aye. I'm sure they got magic. Right, we're gone. I'll have to remember that barrel and the Nchuand-Zel. So let's just check that I do have the 10 cogs. Then I caught 10. And two of them were stolen. Shut up. Yeah. Speak to the Dragonborn. So saved you by actually, haven't you? But in a previous game, I saved the entire world. And the weakest dragon that's supposed to be the chieftain. The Irishman just give me respect. Fucking not. I'm a mess of dummy.
See you again, friend.
Thanks, bud. Ooh. Hello, man. Nom. You gotta get that Nord blood into you. Actually, it might not be a Nord. Probably a Breton. Whatever.
Pull up a seat. Have a drink. This kind of work suits you, but it's going to end up making you rich. I have the little fishing, numbers, and bedroom jobs. I want you to more
personal touch.
You're breaking to all your thing. Don't talk with that.
Give me numbers job.
Most of the establishments in Skyrim keep their transactions recorded within business ledgers. Your job will be to change the numbers in those books so the shortfalls from our other jobs look legit. Do you like doing a bit of writing? Now that's what I like to hear. Off you go.
Where's the numbers job gonna happen? Windham, okay, so this was a Windham.
Out with it. Oh, you're back? I suppose you'll be wanting your pay then. I handle the burglary, shell, sweep, and house jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up close and personal jobs. Pretty simple. Break into a house, grab a specific item, and get out before they realize what's going on. The catch is you can't kill anyone who lives there, or you forfeit the payment. You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary?
No.
Fine. Just keep it clean. Here you go.
That bin window. Rish.
Back with good news, I trust?
Rifting. Oh, that's so sorry. That.
Before we get down to business, I've got something I need you to do.
Alright.
Well, as you know, the guild's growing and things are looking up around here. The only thing we're lacking is a reliable way to transport our merchandise across Skyrim.
Okay.
I'm not sure if you've noticed, but there are several Khajiit caravans that travel across the realm. They're shrewd traders and don't mind getting their hands dirty. I've bartered with their leader, Hassad, on more than one occasion. Actually, I want you to bring him something. You see, the caravans are notorious for transporting illegal substances. Present Hassad with this satchel of moon sugar, and I bet my last septum he'll make a deal. Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise, and we'll see what kind of deal we can make.
Please buy Dwemer Cogs. Oh, you do. Very kind of you. I'll sell the two that I stole. How can it be stolen this way? They're not stolen. Are they stolen? They're not all stolen, are they? That's right. They would have burned back. Oh. That scared me just seeing the ebony mail at the sale. Loaded now. But almost stuff. Oh yeah, I can't resist that. No, that's something that I can get pretty easy. Diamond. Oh. Oh, it's diamond limits it was. Okay. Memories.
Rissad is the head of a small syndicate of independent merchant families. Each caravan is obliged to pay dues, but in return, a small portion of the profits are shared between them, and the leader parcels out the routes. If we could make contact with them, they could provide an excellent way to inconspicuously transport goods for us. You'll find Rissad with his caravan group. Just don't do anything stupid when you get there.
Right. Let's just check all these cogs. I know I'm not stolen. Okay, what a lot of hassle. How much space have we got anyway? Oh, we've got loads. Right, so we've got to do what and rifting? Valindor's house, oh, I'm your pal. I had to turn into a vampire twice. Except I can't do it twice. That's why I can't progress with it. There's a vampire quest, which is why I can't get the other, what should we call it? Amulet, we got the amulet bats. Time is up? Yeah, correct. Really, I don't know if that's a bit of sleep, is it? It's time of day. Woman dress house, which one's found that house?
Someone there?
Oh, it was a magic.
You've given me a great gift, friend. The night air hums and the shadows are full of color. Make use of my coffin whenever you like.
All right, bro. Okay. Thanks, bruv. Catch you later. On we go. Never ends. No, man, well, let's see if this guy's getting it.
I've got all three. Take a look.
Okay, I'm not sell it. That's the question. Nothing there. 3 4 hours. Well, at least there's enough to look like that. Alright.
Until next time.
Steal anything? Oh, you're back? I suppose you'll be wanting your pay then.
Huh.
Got plenty. Take your pick. Good. Got a buyer in a rush for this item. If you hurry, you can turn it around and make a quick profit. Can you get it?
Yep.
Fine. Here's everything you need to know.
Wait, okay. House Grey Man, I don't like seeing from House Grey Man at all. There we go. Oh, there's a horrible witch.
Well, baby, I can't believe all those years on the farm, and my mother never told me about any of this. Words can't even begin to describe how much I appreciate you bringing this to me. Here. Take this. I used to carry it for good luck, but I think you deserve it more than I do. I hope we bump into each other again.
You will next time I get one of his letters. Ah. Now let's see what this dead thief left behind. This is the guards killed him when we were. I'm going to violate those spots. There he is, look. We're just a bunch of cups and stuff. Oh, there's two diamonds, but go. That works, ruby. Yeah, I'll take it. So, next mission is going to be this. Deliver. Oh, I suppose I should do the. Can we wear Meridian? Chimar Vamidium. Let's have a look where his sad is. And we just traded with him in Rifter. Oh, I know, in Boyshire. Okay. Where's his sad then? Is he there? Are. Oh, he's all the way out there. Where is I coming? Then we'll head on up to the Mage's College. Oh, what? Not Mage's College, the College of Winterhold. And giving these cogs to Arniel Gane. Don't worry about it. That's just detecting me outside. So we'll sleep in the bed now. I see the one there. Cheers. Up to. It's the red hood of a mess, huh? I'm just bandit too. I thought there'd be some gold laying around. There's a bloody lot of money, I suppose. Oh, that dude. This guy has got money at least. What? Oh, I see, that was a skill bit. That's not good. Forget the sergeant. That's where the money was. Holy crap, that's not good. There should be one bag of gas there. Is can I reach it though? Is the question. Come on, we need to get a damn gun. Us in the water. Where's the side now? Is it still out in? Reminds me of still 3 Dragon Priest masks to collect. Oh, don't go off. Oh, it was so close.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone.
The exact same things you said last time. Later, bro. So, No mages, alright. Not good. There's a finish up in there, which quarters. Well, there's a bunch of these. There's something over here. Oh, I've still got to give those things back to you, dude, haven't I? I'll find out how they're gone. Still not enough. And where's this thing? And it's going to send me out to another place to find out whatever it's called. A strange blade. Blade is made out of a sword, it's called.
Perhaps we might be this excellent news. This will be most helpful in furthering my research. I'm afraid I can't offer you much right now, but please take this. And perhaps, if this is all successful, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. It's too early to be getting excited. Still, this is most encouraging. Thank you again. If I require anything else, I shall be sure and let you know. As a matter of fact, there is something you can do for me. I have retained Emperor's services in, acquiring something specific. But now he's refusing to deliver. Could you perhaps speak with him and see if we can come to some sort of arrangement?
Alright, bro. Let's just have a quick mooch around, see if we can find a task dunes, whatever it is. What is it called? Alembic. I may as well pick it up. Really knows it's missing.
Taking me up on my offer, eh? I'm always on the lookout for He's so afraid to talk to me, he's sending you to do it? I should have expected it much. I'm afraid you've been a little misinformed. I have something of mine that I was going to sell to you. With all due respect, Archmage, I'm not in a position to just give this away. I told Arniel what I wanted in exchange for it, and he was unwilling to come up with it. Now, if you're here on his behalf, I'm afraid I'm going to have to insist on my original payment. I have a friend, let's say, who's interested in a scout, particularly. It's nothing dangerous, so don't worry. I'm not even sure why he wants it, but then that's not really my concern. He's willing to pay for it. The problem is that it'll be a little difficult to acquire, seeing as how it's in the hands of someone who isn't exactly a friend. So, you bring that staff back here, and I'll consider a payment for the item Arniel was after. Give my regards to Carlia, if you see her.
That's the first time I've ever heard him say that with all due respect, Archmage. So what have I got to do? Staff from Bradashian Pass, eh? Okay, how much to carry weight with that? Oh, okay.
I'm glad that I'm finally
Alright, I'm going to leave it there. And, we'll carry on in the next episode. Thanks for watching.